Light is a light. The dark is a shadow.
Thank you. As I inhale and feel my lungs fill up with black breath to exhale, what comes out is, I wanted to write to you about love. I hate love in my own language. It contains the entire word honesty inside it, which makes it sound religious, Protestant, hierarchic, purified. The word love comes in the way of love. It makes me want to say sorry. I say sorry with black breath, black letters, staining the air around me, the walls of the house, the bed, the desk. Maybe sorry is the closest I ever got to expressing love. In my bed, honesty is lying on top of love, sucking the blood out of it, occupying it. What's left is a little corpse. I don't know how to believe this. Remember when I started saying, of course.
Every time I wanted to understand something. Yeah, but a teenager always believes secretly that they are different.
It's like everyone always thought they were different.
Yes, you get it. I'm still hanging on to that a little bit, but I've just done some writing about this stuff for a book about abortion. And one thing that I kind of felt, becoming someone who's in their late 30s and doesn't have a child, it's like I have to accept that I'm part of this human ecosystem, but I'm not the princess and I'm not the main character, because I feel like maybe the main characters are the people that have kids, because they literally keep the virus going. But I'm like, I thought maybe I'm the talking tree, or like maybe I'm the witch or something. I'm a supporting character, and that's a hard thing for my ego to take, because I want to be the star of the human story, but I'm not. I'm someone that is in the background in regards to survival, because I'm not directly supporting survival. I'm just supporting it in a very abstract way, and possibly not supporting it.
I
could be an antagonist, but antagonists are imperative for a Loris to survive, because it makes it stronger.
For Alex Silva. Thank you, Alex. Dan. Hey, everyone. Welcome to the Zen Garden. It's awesome to have everybody here. Thank you all for being here. Feels good. I'm Gino, and City Beach, Baltimore, we kind of put this together as a way to gather and share before it gets really cold. So we're going to be coming in from the cold. Up next, we have Jupiter Rex.